mods for Raft. So, if you guys go down to the link in the description, you will find a mod menu for Raft slash a trainer. So, it'll have all of these stuff you can turn on and turn off. Alright? So, right now, I'm going to jump into Raft. Alright, now that I'm in Raft, I'm just gonna load my world that's called Hacked. Basically because I've hacked everything on it. So let that just load real quick. Now that we're in the world, we could, as you guys can see, I don't have anything in my inventory. I don't have any other hacks on before, alright? Now I'm going to turn on the hacks. So, basically, to turn on the hacks, we have to press on all of these. So, ignore damage, infinite health, infinite food, infinite water, infinite oxygen, infinite building durability. We have to do this while we're in the game. If we're not in the game at the same time as we're clicking these buttons, it won't work. Set game speed, don't do that. One hit kill, freeze daytime. I'm just gonna do all of these. Alright, they all work, so. I wanna do you, set move speed, swim and jump height. And let's do that, just, yeah. And now we're going to jump into the game. Alright, now that we have turned on all the hacks for Raft, you guys already can see I am running faster than normal. Alright, as you guys can see in my inventory, I do not have any wood or any plastic. It says 00, but I can still build. See? I can still build. Alright? And I can't die and I can one-shot stuff. For example, if a shark came, I could one-shot it. And I can duplicate stuff if I just do that. It duplicates all of it. And then if I go, if I wanna craft something over here, maybe a nail. I don't have any scrap in my inventory, but I can still craft it. There's a lot of stuff. You can mess around with the mod menu yourself. And yes, basically all this mod has to offer. If you guys have enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!